Citizens report an attack on a vehicle south of...